Hello, my name is Eliza Nelson. I'm a field applications engineer with Technologic Systems. And today I'm here to tell you about our new product, the TS-4900. It's a computer on module that is featuring the Freescale IMX6 processor. We offer this module with up to a quad core 1 GHz Cortex A9 processor. It also comes with up to 2 GB of DDR3 RAM. For onboard flash eMMC, we by default will offer a 4 GB eMMC configuration, but we can optionally upgrade that to larger memory sizes. The eMMC is also default configured in a more high density, lower reliability MLC stage, but if you have a high reliability application, we can configure it into an SLC stage to allow for better read-write performance over a significant amount of time. If you want removable media, we do have a micro SD card with a secure latching socket so that it will be a robust solution in your product design. We feature a Wi-Fi module built in on this system. It does have Wi-Fi BGN with support for client, access point, or Wi-Fi direct features. And additionally, the module also supports a Bluetooth 4.0. It does have an FPGA that will allow you to configure custom interfaces for your particular application or allow you to have us provide customization of the TS-4900 for your product and your product solution. Now you'll also notice on the back side of this interface is 2 high-density connectors. This is our TS socket format device that will allow you to securely attach this into a baseboard. You see here, my secure attachment. And that will allow you on that TS socket interface to bring out a wide variety of other industry standard interfaces. The TS-4900 supports gigabit Ethernet interface, several USB interfaces, and up to 7 UART interfaces, in addition to I2C, SPI, and audio outputs. For high-speed interfaces, this board is also capable of supporting both PCIe and SATA interfaces to allow for higher memory densities or other add-in cards and high-speed functionality. Today we're also going to do a number of demos for you featuring the TS-4900. We're going to do those demos on another one of our platforms that this card can plug into. This is the TS-TPC-8390-4900 platform. So it's a touch panel screen. It's got a resistive touch interface on it. And it's been designed to actually support a number of our different TS socket modules. This one we're going to show today is the 4900, but we can offer it with a couple other processor solutions.
So this is a demonstration of the TS-4900 running Debian 7 Wheezy, running the XFCE desktop. And you can see here the desktop is launched. So we do have installed a number of default applications. You can also install your own applications as need be. For example, we have a web browser installed. In addition to this, we can show the Wi-Fi connectivity on this. Using the Wi-Fi monitoring feature, this Wi-Fi is capable of supporting client, access point, and Wi-Fi direct, but it also can support Wi-Fi monitoring. And here you can see the various access points that are available to this device and their activity. This demonstration of the TS-4900 is using the Android 4.4.2 Kitkat. This is also available on our website for download. See, we have a full version of Android set up and installed. You can go in and launch various apps that are installed. For example, do you have a functioning web browser? We also have the gallery there and running. So it's all set and ready for your own Android applications. This demonstration of the TS-4900 is with the Yocto Dizzy. Today we're going to show off running QT. This demo is showing off the rendering engine, the path animations, various shader effects, and other special graphical effects.
So that's our demonstration on the TS-4900. All of these products we've shown today are available for purchase on our website. Or if you're interested in customizing the TS-4900 or another product to your specific needs, give us a call. Thanks for joining us today.